咁我哋今日咧就會望一望 Form 6嘅 reading 一份 mock paper， 咁咧都係上一個禮拜咧我哋做過嘅一份嚟嘅。咁我哋咧就會望一望第67題，咁題目咧就係問咩嘅人係會最大機會啦喺呢一個 invention 度係會有一個獲利或者有得個最大嘅得益嘅。咁我哋望一望翻比較多嘅同學仔咧，就係會寫咗咧呢個 people who grew up with final records， 又或者可能加咗 audio cassettes 啦。咁但因為我要留意翻呢一題問題咧，係一題兩分題嚟嘅。咁所以咧，淨係答呢個部分咧係唔足夠嘅。咁我哋就要望埋啦。其實除咗佢哋係 old people who grew up with final records 之外，重點係佢哋想要 convert 或者 transform 呢一個 vinyls into MPF format， 呢一個先至係真正會可以用得著呢一個 invention 嘅人。咁所以咧，我哋再望翻呢一個部分嘅話咧，一個比較完整嘅答案，或者係一個建議部分入面會可以攞到兩分答案嘅咧，就首先會有就係話 people who grew up with vinyl and cassettes。咁同埋第二個部分咧，亦都係比較重要嘅部分咧，就係 want to transform them 或者 transfer them into MPF format。咁呢個部分咧，先至可以同一時間攞到兩分嘅。咁所以之後咧，喺答題目嘅時候都要留意翻前文後理，有邊度部分可以幫我哋攞到兩分啦。